Life, honestly, like I said, it was my only offer to get in college, and you know, everywhere else was like preferred walk-on, and I was like, you know, didn't have the finances to go to school. So with Coach Spear, when he, you know, granted me the scholarship, and along with the Catamount Club, you know, who helped, I mean, it's just, without this opportunity, I wouldn't be in the position that I am now. So, you know, I definitely appreciate that, and it's allowed me to help my family and other families, and just to keep, you know, the giving person that I am, it allows me to do that a whole lot more. Even before graduation, you know, we had to fly out. I think it was 3 or 4 days before graduation. And then New England Patriots allowed me to come back to graduate. But since that day I flew out, it's been just, you know, put your head down and grind. You got a lot of things that transition to get you to the Super Bowl, like all the media attention that you get. But it's like actually just winning. Because if you go to Super Bowl and you lose, it's like, geez, that doesn't, I know it doesn't feel good. I don't know how it feels, so I don't want to experience that. Definitely get back to the community. You know, I always say, you know, never forget where you come from. So, you know, starting with my hometown, I'll hopefully just start some kind of foundation there, build a recreation center, just because of lack of resources they have down there for kids. So after that, I definitely plan to give back to Western, who absolutely gave me the opportunity to further my education and be as successful as I am. And without that, you know, my journey in the NFL doesn't start. I definitely thank you all, thank the Catamount Club members for, you know, allowing a young man like myself to be able to pursue and a great education here at WCU, and to receive a degree, not only that, to be able to pursue my dreams, which is to make it to the NFL. And I challenge you all to continue to do that, help young athletes, help young people such as myself and other athletes who are coming up, give them an opportunity to further their life, further their education, further their dream, and give them a chance just to be, you know, somebody and not just another statistic.